We're making this film to raise awareness for people with disabilities, to tell the employer basically just to give us a chance, an opportunity to show what we're capable of. My name is Raymond Lillycrop and my age is 20. My difficulty is physical, short right limb.
My name is Joe Andrews and I'm 23. I'm autistic, I have learning disabilities and have epileptic fits.
My name's Jason, I'm 25. I have a learning difficulty called Dan. My role is factory operative, where I'm doing a variety of different tasks, fitting kitchens.
I learn about how to put things together.
Gardening tasks.
Weeding, digging, breaking up soil.
I deal with the attendance side of things and sorting out the holidays. What I like most about the job is the fact that I'm able to use computers. I have developed experience and I do have the qualification to go with it.
There's different kinds of difficulties. With the correct support in place, one can improve on confidence. There could be one-to-one support.
For the employer to listen in some sense and to mainly help them, if anything.
The benefits, I'm always confident of when I'm up for something. I focus hard when needed to, get my stuff finished when up against the clock, and hit a goal.
Very rare I take any holidays or anything, so I'm more of a workaholic, so.
We're doing good with the work we're doing, but also it's the quality of work as well that matters, and commitment as well into doing that item. The work I do is not only benefiting me, but also benefiting others.
I'd like to move a further afield by doing different projects, because I like to get on with lots of new people along the way, and that's what life's all about.
Even though somebody might have a difficulty, even though there is a variety of difficulties, with the correct support in the workplace, that person could be more confident in himself, but also the work he's being asked to do.
For future employers, we do want to tell them that for people with disabilities, they're no different to anybody else. Thanks for watching this Fixers film. If any employers want to know more, make sure to visit the DWP website or your local authority's websites. If you would like to watch more videos like this one, click on the videos to the right. Comment below and make sure to subscribe.